So here is my colleague. He needs some fuel as well. Sorry? Well, I don't know, to be honest with you, because they didn't tell me. So good morning, love. You alright? Yeah.
You want to do them all together? Or?
Yeah, all together. All with right. The same card, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, so I think he will need another 100 liters. Yeah. So I think I will put another 20 liters or 30 liters in this one. Because it's limited. Yeah. Yeah, I can do it again. Like, yeah? Cheers. I'll put in the same time, another 20. Oh, okay. Yeah, yeah. So whereabouts you going today?
It's a school in Macclesfield.
Ah, just a school?
Two schools.
So?
And two vehicles.
Yeah?
Yeah.
You picking up something or just deliver?
Just delivering.
Delivering? Wow.
Just delivering, yeah.
Must be a lot of stuff, I mean. Two lorries.
Yeah.
So what time did you start today?
7 o'clock.
7, me as well, 7.
Yeah.
I thought that they will send me out to Scotland or London or whatever.
Might be Scotland that Monday, they've got to go to London.
Well, I've been last week to Scotland on Wednesday.
Yeah.
Thursday I've been to Birmingham and Runcorn.
Yeah.
And then on Friday I've been to London.
London?
Yeah, like right. Wembley.
Wembley, right.
Well, you'll be shocked, but the faster trip was to London. Like literally was nothing on the road, like clear.
What time did you start?
I think I started 6:30.
6:30?
Yeah, yeah. That's a decent time.
Yeah, yeah.
But now they don't do, like, they don't go to schools and they don't go out so much, imagine.
Yeah.
If it was like...
So how long did it take to get to London then?
Well, it took me 4 hours.
4 hours?
4 hours. Yeah, I done the delivery. And collection as well, a pallet of adhesive,
right.
And then on the way back it took me 3 hours and 40 minutes. Yeah.
Just one break or two breaks?
One break.
Wow.
Yeah. So I done 4 hours.
The traffic was that clear?
Yeah, yeah. I done 4 hours of driving,
yeah.
Probably 15-20 minutes of unloading and loading.
Yeah.
And then I went out of Wembley and it's the first service on M1.
Right.
So I just done 45 minutes there and then I just went straight to the air. Man, I think that should be enough fuel, 20 liters. Because I don't know if it's going anymore. So I don't want to get in trouble for the fuel, you know. So what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna take my receipt. And I'm gonna tell her to give you the card. Is that okay?
Yeah, I'll put the card.
Yeah,
today.
Yeah. That's look. Cheers, mate. Thanks for waiting, eh?
No, it's all right.
Good man. What's your name?
Mike.
Mike, I'm Rob.
Rob.
Yeah, all cheers,
right,
mate. Right?
Morning, Rob, you okay?
Yeah, you?
That's good.
That's good.
Fantastic. See you later, ladies.
See you, take care.
See you.
So that's finished. All I need is just the receipt and he will have the card. Yeah,
right,
yeah,
right.
Yeah, no problem. Thanks a lot. Have a lovely day, ma'am. See you, take care. Right, mate, see you later, yeah? You too, mate. See you. It's not the right way to do it, but I cannot take the bend there because that guy is just cheers, man. Okay. So all good, my fuel level is just over 3/4. So all good now. obviously I'm turning right because it's the right hand lane, but this one on here is really tight. I think we'll just go empty to the place and we'll just collect the stuff, put them in the back, come back in the yard, take them out, then go back again. We'll see. Probably we will have to do several trips. I'm not too sure at the moment, but we will soon find out. And imagine, by working together, I think it will go a lot faster than usual. So everyone will be happy about it. Those guys in the warehouse and drivers as well, they really like strong people. Imagine, they've got proper training from this company and they are moving very fast. So we'll just be, we'll just do timing and all that. We'll try to do some timing to come back early in the yard, and hopefully it's gonna be safe as well. So I'm here with my colleague Phil, and basically we're trying to find the place. I think it must be there.
Saying it's in here.
Here?
That's what it's saying on the map.
Let's see. I've got that cyclist, which I don't want to kill him. Yeah.
This is road 2 though.
Road 2.
We need road 1.
Road 1. So road 1 is the main one.
Yeah, I think so.
Let's see what we can find here. Limehouse, Business, Cheshire West and Chester.
That's road 4.
I will just reverse on air. Sometime this Google Maps is not accurate,
no,
but don't worry, we will find it. It's here somewhere. I think it's in that, as I go out, I think it's the first exit. Oop. Just go to it.
It's moving.
On the other side?
Yeah.
Okay, let's try there. If it's not there, we're going back. You see, it's so good to have a mate working with me, because nearly all the time I've been working alone. So that's quite a big difference. Limpak. This name sounds very familiar. Scholler Albert. Let's see.
Keep going on the road. Turn.
Lloyds and Jones.
Turn right down that,
yeah,
that road.
Try me. Logistic Partners. Maybe further down, huh? Huh?
Looking for Limpak.
No, he's not there. Recruiting, commercial, visitors, Nash, service center, Gemco, Mitras. Where is it? I think it's not here, man. Look, Howard Tenants, Unit 8A, Road 1. So it might be Torn House.
Behind us,
yeah, Resmar Limited, Road 3. Yeah, I will just turn around, mate. Phoenix Center, appliances. Nah, it's not there. In the Z repossessions, yeah, definitely is there. I'll just turn back on here. Thank you. that's a different company, that's a different one. Nash. Unless they got a different name of the company. Maybe. You know? Gemco. Do they have the phone number or something?
No, it's not number one now.
So we've tried here, so he's not here definitely. Lloyd Jones. Cafe. Where is this place? I think it might be here in this one. I'll just stop here for a minute. Solution. Look, Indeco. Or maybe we should call Nick. Maybe he's having a phone number or something of the company.
Yorkshire Farm Food Solutions, Home Wires, FDA, DC ones.
Might be a bit more down then.
Yeah. Do you think we might call Nick? And
I'll see if I can find a number there.
Yeah.
It might be on this poster. Oh, right, well, that's helpful, isn't it? Yeah. Albert Summer.
Yeah. Is that place on the?
Yeah. See, we're just on the whole day, but we're just doing like a U-turn. Because we're like, usually driving up and down like idiots. Let's see if we can see it.
Sorry, mate.
Right, yeah, so you've got a cat on the left there now, see the cat. Right, it's opposite the road and cat. Right, okay. And what's it called? Yeah, that's it. Albert. Second gate. Okay.
Ah, so basically it's exactly where the...
So, Albert.
This is Scholler Albert.
Yeah, that's the way. Is it Scholler Albert?
So, it's not that entrance?
Yeah, it's this in there, yeah. Alright, nice one, man. You sorted me out, mate. Alright, see you in a bit. Bye-bye.
Inside of here, yeah?
Yeah, it said it's in there.
Second
fucking company name's not even right on the sheet.
Yeah.
You need to wait here for them to secure it.
He couldn't come and ask her. He just wait for us.
Fucking lazy. Right, so I think we're just pulling into this way.
Reverse?
Into I'll just wait here for him though.
Yeah. For that trailer?
Yeah, just get it on anywhere, doesn't it? I don't think.
You see, it's a very good thing that you put on the pallet.
Yeah.
Last week.
All you cut and just push it.
Last week I had to take nearly 1,000 of these without the pallet. It's very hard. And was raining as well.
Where, here?
No, from another place.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, but you know, sometimes it's not easy.
Yeah, but you'll have to take this off the pallet now, eh?
Yeah. Yep.
Yeah, if I put the pallet in, just slip it, put it, then I'll put the legs on it.
So, how many pallets?
Loads.
Loads, yeah. 16, wow. Or so we need to take them off. Why we don't let like that? It's better, no?
Put 16 here.
I think 14 maybe.
Yeah.
Maybe. I don't know. Because I never filled up with pallets.
Can't push inside anyway.
Nah.
So we're gonna have to take them off.
Yeah.
Can't unless you can push them.
I can.
No, or if you have a pump truck.
No, I can push it. I can push it.
Yeah, let's do it then.
So and see how many we can get.
Yeah, then we'll always load the back.
So because if we're gonna leave them on the pallet, they have more stability.
You
need the pallets?
Yeah,
it's okay then. It's better on the pallet. So yeah, so he will come with another pallet. Push this one. It's better on the pallet rather than take them off.
I know, but we need to get it all on. All of it's got to come on. I've got to count it as well.
No, not to make two trips. So we have to take them from the pallet. You might be right, you know. Let's see. So, one, so, two, four, six, eight, 10, 12, maybe 14, maybe. So I think we're gonna take them off.
We're gonna have to take them off.
All.
Because we need to do from one trip, and I think we're gonna take.
What I'll do is I'll take the first seven pallets off.
Yeah.
Because we can get four across, and then I can do that, and then I'll put the pallets at the back end.
Yeah? Is that okay, yeah?
Yeah!
Sorry for that, yeah? Oh, I put the pallet, hold on. Yep. Yeah.
I tell you what, you will do that one and I'll do this.
Yeah?
You bit that off.
Yeah, okay, no problem. It's a very nice day. Good man. Yeah. Yep. Maybe so first. Yeah, we might do this first, you know? Thank you. So I'll take one on it.
You got 5 minutes if you want. You got 5 minutes, I'll do it.
That's okay, no problem. I even if I drive, I like to work like teamwork, you know?
Yeah.
I never rest. Yeah. Thank you. You work much easily because you know how to do it, you know? So it would have taken you 20 minutes. No way. But what do you think? The ones that are behind with the last strap on it should have kept everything together, no?
Yeah, they keep it, yeah? Yeah, only it should be alright.
Yeah, alright, man. So what do you think about this task that we already done?
Easy,
eh? I like that you are hardworking and you don't complain.
Don't complain.
I used to have some colleagues before, mate, they used to complain about every single thing. So I like to have a mate that I can work together, like, you know, teamwork. So compared to previous experience, even if it looks like it's really heavy work and that, signal, mate, signal. Don't care about the signal. So we're just back in the yard. So I just turn around the vehicle. Now we just been parking on air, just to get some of the things loaded. You know that
I'm gonna open your tail lift and we're gonna put 180 crates in this whole area.
Yeah, no problem.
Have you gone forward?
Yeah, mate. Roger that.
I'll do.
Cheers, mate.
Drop the air down, mate.
Which one?
Drop the...
Yeah, the suspension. Is okay?
Yeah. Watch them bammers.
Yeah?
Fuck up.
Yeah. Gonna slowly, slowly, because they might fall down. Until we reach the top. So first,
one of this box in, yeah?
Yeah.
You need to leave 700 crates on.
Yeah.
Because we've got a delivery room to John.
Yeah.
Careful, because that one's got a thing in the top.
Can you keep a hand on him, please?
Hold on.
Cheers. Cheers, mate. Cheers, mate. Yeah. Yeah. Right, Nick. How you doing, mate? Ah, one box. I see. For that many boxes, but
the hooks there.
Huh?
The hooks there.
Yeah.
So move them three over to center.
Yeah, yeah.
They can hook over
strap.
The top. Yeah. Yeah. Again, no. Box merchant, get the hook over, we're ready to
yeah,
hook.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah?
Cheers,
yeah, that's our first delivery.
Yeah?
We'll deliver that first, yeah?
Yeah, mate.
Change it.
So we did arrive to Preston, which I think is gonna be here somewhere in about 1.5 miles. Lovely around there. Green, nice. I've been a few times to Preston, but it was night time, so I couldn't see anything. It shows you like left on Ribbleton Avenue.
Yep.
So it's the same one. Ribbleton Park. Thank you. They went a little bit on the side, but now they've gone back. So yeah, if I would have taken with more speed, different scenario. What do you think about Preston?
What I think about it?
Yeah.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's okay.
You've been here before, eh?
No, I've never been here before. I've been to Preston before, but I've never been to this school.
To this school, yeah. I don't know what he's doing. Manchester is a lot better, mate. I can say that.
No.
And it's funny because it says the city of Preston, which I don't know. Which one you like? Which car? Look, 11 grand.
This one, yeah.
This 19 grand, eh? So.
Oh, I like that 4x4 though.
4x4, eh?
That's nice.
So it says right on Deepdale Mill Street. Where are you going? Stay there. Ah, I think I remember this school. Yeah, I think I done the bins here.
It says to turn right and turn left.
Right on here?
Yeah, that's what he's saying to my mind.
And left there? No, I'm not allowed there, you see? You see, there I'm not allowed, and there is just a... I think it's done. Let's try to see if it's... But I think I came here before. Actually. Ah, Preston Muslim School. Yeah, it's in our back. Behind. It's just behind us.
Yeah.
I don't think they will mind if I reverse in their yard. Might have some problem with the parking as well.
Well, mate, you can get your car right well there.
Yeah. Cheers, mate. Go slowly because it's the thingy on the back. You see, where is that one? Where is that white one on the left? So you might be right actually. It might be on the back of the building. You see Muslim... Preston Muslim girls. So, what you reckon?
I don't know. Phone the customer now.
Yeah, no problem. I'll just... I don't know, he was looking dodgy to me. Looking dodgy, I think he's looking to steal something.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he was coming from there and also was looking here as well. Like looking for his braid or something. It's a bit awkward. But when you see me reversing like that, it's because I used to be a bin man, so I used to reverse all the time with the back and then turn around, you know?
Right, but, seeing he's down there at the left building.
Second. So don't worry about driving or anything, eh? Because I know what I'm doing. Don't be scared, eh?
Everyone just walks in the road.
Yeah.
Guys, got some crates, yeah?
Yeah. Where do you want it?
You know, you got to drop them off at three destinations, yeah?
We've only got one drop in. No, we've only got one drop here, mate.
We're going to have one drop.
No, it's three different places.
We've only got one on paper.
Yeah,
one here and one in that building there.
We've got only one drop on paper.
Hold on.
I don't know, man. One job.
You're still having to do it all the... Might as well, you got to go past it, might as well take some off here.
No.
You are the boss, man. No, you decide.
One drop, one night.
Yeah. If they don't want it, take it back. I just have to lock this. I just have to park on here because there's no one else. It's that car there and the post there, I cannot reverse. So we're just gonna offload on here. Watch out. Yeah. We just put in their yard and we take after.
We gotta put them in the building.
Yeah.
Where they've got to go on different floors.
Yeah.
So we gotta get 500 off to get them in the building.
Yeah. So there's nowhere else to park. So the only way is to do it on here. So 500, yeah?
500.
Yeah.
60 per tail lift.
Yeah.
All the crates I've got to span are going between these three buildings on the road. And then we've got to drop that furniture off.
Yeah.
At another address.
Yeah.
And then we've got a collection of cladding.
Cladding. Yeah?
Bit,
yeah?
Drop them.
Yeah?
To pull them off the tail lift, like, come down a bit.
Yeah, yeah.
Off the tail lift, and we'll want them in the building.
No problem. Watch your leg. Yeah?
It's okay.
Cheers, pal. Let's put this up. So basically, this one was loaded with 700 crates. There is just remaining 200. There are some crates on the floor. No problem. Right, guys, so we just done a collection in the morning. Then we done a delivery to that Muslim school of girls. So basically, we had 700 crates going in the same place somehow, but actually in the three different places. So we just was a little bit confused how they want it, because in the paperwork was something, then actually was something else. So we just done like 500, 100, 100, 700 crates. Everyone was happy, we took signature on the paper. think so, man. I think it has a bump or something. And it just...
When you look slow?
Yeah.
Might seem bad now, look.
Yeah. Definitely the... Oh. This happens when you look too much. Royal Preston Hospital.
Yeah.
So actually Preston is a city. Who knew? Honestly, I thought that Preston is just a village.
Great place, Preston.
Yeah. It's not too bad. At least on this side. Because where we've been earlier was lovely. Yeah. Ooh. Because it will be the finish of lockdown and all that, it will be a bigger demand in furniture, innit?
Yeah.
And guess what? Oh, lovely. That's quite amazing, you know? Bungalows.
Yeah.
Which one would you prefer, that one or that one?
That one.
That one? Just because what? It's got a drive, huh?
Bigger.
Yeah. But actually in that bungalow you might have a bigger space, a bigger room inside.
Maybe, but that looks further back.
Yeah. Look, but those one is... this one is having nice bushes outside, you see? You can play football. This one. So definitely some money around there. Wow, look at that with basketball, you see? You see that house?
Yeah.
It's having basketball field as well.
Is that?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah. Basketball. Council house as well, council flat.
Yeah.
So what's the point of spending all the money on the house? You can get it from the council. Wow.
I've seen that one. Nice.
Yeah. Now I understand why they set up the speed limit on 30. 30 miles an hour just to observe all these nice houses. Yeah. Wow. That's a relic. That castle, or what is that tower? Church?
It's like a church.
Church. Come on.
Come on, Thomas.
Citroën C2. I haven't seen this car for a while, man. I've seen it. So my sat nav actually cannot see this road. Can you imagine? because it's a new build. So what I'm gonna do is just follow this A6, because on this A6 you can go up to Scotland, you know. Look at this, huh? Not bad, huh?
All land.
Yeah. This is one of the most beautiful roads. If you just follow this A6 all the way to Scotland.
Yeah, it's quiet.
It's lovely. Wow, lovely. It's like a fairy tale. And guess what? This was the NHS.
Oh, I'm on it.
Yeah, I know, it's like a dream. I don't know if I will ever be able to buy on here.
No, neither
gonna be far away.
Yes.
So it's gonna be the same time, and at least we're gonna see some nice things. Look at this, it's just the back axle, you see, both axles was lifted up. Incredible. Wow, that's even better. Nature. Imagine here, night time, fresh air.
Fresh cow shit.
Fresh cow shit. Wow. Nate B. Wow, I never been here, mate. Have you been here?
What's that?
Have you been on this place?
No.
Around here?
Never been here, mate.
Nah. It's like in Kent. Very similar.
Oh,
that's
I'm
a
wrong cow.
That's a massive cow.
No!
Wow, must be a big farm on here. They got milk production. A lot of milk from that, imagine. So what's happened when they're too old, they cut them, huh?
I don't know what they do.
Beef
burgers.
Yeah. Well, that burgers from the shop, actually, they are like 20%, 25% burgers.
Yeah, exactly.
Which one you like? The one from Mark and Spencer? Or
McDonald's?
No, from Mark and Spencer, the burgers.
No, I'm not sure about this.
Yeah? I've tried Asdas, but sometimes it has a funny taste, you know? Which one you having, the plain ones?
Yes, well my partner makes her own burgers. So she buys fresh mints. Makes patties.
Like from fresh mints and all that and put it all together.
Yeah, she puts a lot of seasoning on it also.
Seasoning as well. Spicy ones?
Yeah, spicy burgers.
Do you like spicy ones?
Yeah.
Nice.
Peppers inside your burger.
Yeah, as well, yeah. Nice. Wow, another bunch of kettles. So yeah, we just done the last delivery. Finally, we found a way to deliver it. Was somewhere in a dead end. So we just tell me, mate, how hard was to find that delivery?
Yeah, it was hard.
Like,
it was terrible.
It took us like 10-20 minutes to find where we have to deliver. We just literally have to ask everyone on this road, do you know where is that woodlands, whatever, country park? So basically it was inside of a country park, you know, that mobile home that you can hire or you can buy, I don't know exactly. So it was one of them. We literally just asked, we've been asking for from some neighbors that lives there, and he told us like he doesn't know the number, man. He was next to that house. We asked for the number 8 and he didn't know, and he was his neighbor. Wow, unbelievable. Like I said, this is not true. So of course, because it was private and all that, I couldn't record anything, but basically it was just a box. We just took manual handling, me and Phil, and we just delivered that box. So basically what we have to do now, because we are somewhere in what is that area called?
Preston.
On here is Preston as well? No.
Are we in Leigh?
No, I mean right now.
Oh, I don't know where we are.
We are somewhere in between Preston and Lancaster. Somewhere, look how many cows on here. So basically we are on Longmore Lane. It says it's Preston, Lancashire, which is really green on air, really nice, fresh air, fresh cow shit.
It's fresh.
Yeah, and on our way back we have to do a collection from Leigh. I think I've been there when I used to work for a different company. I think I know where it is, the place. So we just have to collect some cladding, you see?
Yeah, cladding.
How many?
29 sheets.
29 sheets?
Yeah.
So that means
one pallet.
This is what is happening. The year has 365 days and it's raining 366. One more bonus.
Rain's good for you.
Yeah.
I like the rain.
Yeah. Well, I love to play football in the rain because it's a lot more challenging. I'm gonna open those because the pallet is quite wide. So we cannot put on the tail lift and then to take it, because we need a different pump truck and we don't have it. So it's easier with the forklift. Open this one. Nice? I think I will put some plastic things, you know?
It's okay, it's fox sheets anyway. They're fucked, it's okay.
No problem.
They're already fucked. Robert,
yeah?
They're already broke.
No problem. So in case Nick says something or anyone say, look mate, I done my best. I done my best, but this strap is shit. How can you strap something with this, mate?
Double
looped it. Yeah. I don't know, I just took it from the basket. I haven't.
Have you put that in the hook?
Yeah, in a minute. Yeah. Yeah. 1 second. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. So, just been collecting. Now I just have to tie this. Dancing! So we just collected that pallet of cladding. I didn't have enough battery to record everything, but so far so good. We're just a mile away from the yard, and I want to thank you so much, and also thank you very much, Phil. Good lad. Been so nice to work with you today, and it's been a nice day so far, so like an overall, and also very hot. Like, we did sweat a lot here, it was like a sauna, and it still is hot outside. It's just showing us like 22 degrees, even at this 25 to 7 o'clock. It's still hot, mate, isn't it? Like,
yeah.
Proper sunshine. So all I need to do now is to reverse back out and to park it next to that lorry. So I will try to do this. I will not recommend to reverse all the way, but I'll manage to do it. I've got some stuff on the back, but probably they will finish it on tomorrow. Or maybe later on, because some of them they just will stay over. So I'll just try to park this, but I would like to go slowly on here, because sometimes people go with speed right here, around here. So at this time I think she'll be okay. Yeah, so I should park either next to it, either in front of it. I think if I will park in front of it, that will be even better. So I will just go slowly. It's very bouncy. And now I will just, well, you know what, I will park next to it, because anyway this lorry will be used tomorrow, the other one as well, so it's okay. The sun is on that side. I cannot see very well on that side, but just that mirror off. I'm going to put the mirror out, to put the mirror in, so I'll not touch it. The seat belt, because I'm reversing and I don't need to put my seat belt when I reverse, especially here. So that should be okay. So park. One park next to each other. Okay, hazard lights, window, top window close, this one close, this one. I'm just gonna leave for another 15 minutes of other work, because I need to do some cleaning on here. I need to sort out the lorry and also to clean the windows and all that, and the mirrors to be ready for tomorrow. So guys, I want to thank you so much. It's been a very busy day, and hopefully tomorrow is gonna be something different, maybe long drive or something, because I'll need to relax a bit. Thank you so much, keep in touch, all the best.